/YouTube stream. We're still playing Sword Art Online. We're doing this quest. Still doing this quest for the last hour, basically. I didn't even think the level 100 was still in my game. The only Baileys that I know are Speedball Mike Bailey the wrestler and Bailey the wrestler. Skip these cutscenes. So, Willow was a town. Now, investigate the water wheel. About the water. Yeah. Oh, now I gotta beat those plants. Now I gotta destroy those plants again. Congrats. Jesus. You didn't really just say that, did you? Damn. Didn't have to say that. Where's the enemy here? Why does it keep sending me back? Damn, level 45. Jesus. I'm gonna keep three spots. Anyway. We got a whole bunch of NPCs. Jesus, we killed them all already? Yep. That's what a mission looks like when you got a NPC, like five NPCs with you and then one other person. Wayfarer appeared in underground. Among them, you find avatars uploaded by other players, known as play avatars. When your own play avatar goes on an adventure in another world, you can sometimes earn rewards for it. I'm surprised this level 100 has literally been in my game for the last hour and 30 minutes, basically. They just had nothing else to do on this game, so they figured, hey, let's join this guy and help him. I don't know. Say you're done with college then. There you go. Destination. Oh, look, there's a safe spot over here. Safe spot. Wait, did I start going the wrong way? Did I really get turned around? Yep, really got turned around. Yeah, whatever. I'll just kill this thing then. Secret arts, jewel plants. Interesting. Oh, Coda's right there. We don't do no ties. Yeah, put him on ECW with me. Put
なんだい?
Toads over here? Oh, this is Dust Toads, okay. Beating Dust Toads. Level 47s, damn. Oh, good thing we got this level 100 on our side. Let's do it. Okay. You see him. Mm-hmm. And we got all our six. It is.
Yes.
This craftsman. Just like ready to fight. This is all chapter 2, chapter 2.1, chapter 2.2, chapter 2.3. Literally the only reason I did this was because I needed more content for the channel, because they literally was like, let's all do one match and then not do any more matches.
Yes.
Because that works so well.
Hurts my freaking ear. And all the time.
A headphone and a headphone. Hurts a little bit. I'm doing just what else am I supposed to do? Might as well just stream for the last 30 minutes and get out of here. Shoot, if I could even last that long. Jesus, I'm hungry. Gonna stream this, so another 30 minutes, that'd be what, like an hour, like another hour, 2 hours of Sword Art Online, well, 2 hours and 20 something minutes. What's up? Been streaming all day. Well, not all day, just 2 hours. I mean, 10 out of 10. I mean, I like it. I just hadn't played it in a while because I was stuck on this one part, and I finally got past it. So they added some stuff to the game. They made the game easier, so I was like, okay, I'll go back to it now. Try it. Somewhat. Try to get Diablo to join my game, and cause I finally unlocked the multiplayer. So I was just trying to get him to join my game, and we couldn't join each other's games. So I made an open game, and then just let this level 100, just join my game like 2 hours ago, and it just stayed in there. All right. Let me finish this. Oh, that level 100 finally left. Mm-hmm. Fear His Road Company? I gotta, let me do this mission and then I'll play something. I don't know, probably Rogue Company, because I know wrestling is gonna take too long. Okay, I guess I could play Rogue Company for a bit.